Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web, moving right into the 4th of July holiday in the coming hours. And it will be a pleasant start to the holiday. If you like it hot, well, you'll enjoy the afternoon because temperatures are going to take off up near 90 in spots away from the coast by tomorrow afternoon. Also, with high pressure building in, the wind field fairly light. So that will allow a sea breeze to kick in along the coastline, cooling you down by at least 10 to 12 degrees. So if you want it a little bit cooler for the 4th, head to the beaches or right along an immediate lake shore. As for showers and storms, they're well off to our west. No sign of them approaching here until sometime Friday evening or Friday night into Saturday at the earliest. Speaking of fair skies, until then, we've got lots of that for tonight into the day tomorrow. Could be a little valley fog developing overnight tonight into early on Thursday. Lots of sunshine for not only the 4th, but into Friday. By Friday, the sun will mix in with some clouds, and by the late part of the day, those clouds may begin to take over in far northern and western locales with a slight chance of an evening shower or thundershower. Overnight tonight, 50s and 60s. Tomorrow, it's all about the summer sun and summer sizzle, except a little bit cooler right along the immediate coastline. Speaking of the coast, lower 80s on Friday, elsewhere between 85 and 95 from north to south. Scattered showers and thunderstorms around Friday night and especially during the day on Saturday. Some of those storms may border on strong to severe, so we'll keep close tabs on that and update you whether or not an impact day is needed for Saturday. Stay tuned to the updates over the next 24 hours. Beyond all of that, it clears out for a pleasant stretch for Sunday through the middle of next week.